surrounding trees, as you can tell. It's November, but we're into the nice scenery. This is kind of what they'll be seeing out of their front area. Beautiful trees. What I'm going to do is just swing around here. This is their front yard. And I want to get out of the sun so I don't get glare. And we will swing around to look at the house. And the bricker has just a small section down over here. At least you can kind of see the color of the brick this way. And we will pull back to get a full view. It doesn't look like they're working on the brick today. We have some others delivered here. And it looks like that's about all the movement so far. That might just take care of it for this visit. Hey, today is November the 9th, 2002. Came down to see how the bricker was doing. And this is new since the last time we were here. They have the front bricked in. Somewhat, it's not complete, but it's more than the last time we were here. And I'll go over to the side over here where the sunroom is, which was where it was bricked in before. Let's see if I can get over there without jiggling it too much. And they have the sunroom pretty well done here. And I'll probably get a little bit closer and get to the other side. But it's really shaping up and looking good. I'll go inside a little bit later. Okay, we're coming up the driveway here. Alrighty, we're gonna try this again and go into the garage. And you have some of the electrical work done in here. All right, so we're back into the electrical thing here. And we're in the garage. And this will be the doorway to go in, but you can see there's a lot of electrical plugs on these wooden beams here. And that's the washer dryer area. And this is the way up. More electrical boxes. Master bedroom. Got lots of outlets, that's good. And this is the fireplace that's going to be inserted between the bedroom and the bathroom. Which this is the bathroom here naturally. And into the closet. You see the garage beyond. And through the hallway to the great room, breakfast room. Ooh, we're gonna have to get rid of that pumpkin and put a turkey there. Doors to the screened-in porch, kitchen, lots of electrical stuff around. Take a look at this. And this is the fireplace for the great room. And beyond is the sunroom. Lots of electrical outlets. Metal brace, don't know what that's for. Got all the windows in place. And we'll check into the sunroom here. Electric there. We got the door standing open. Walk around the fireplace. They got the flu or whatever. Yep. Not real good on technical terms. Coming out. This is the front porch area and the street area. Neighbors cutting grass. Okay, and this is going to be like an office area. Garage is beyond. It got plastic over the window, that's why it looks muted, because of the bricking. With the front door. And a huge high entry. The stairs. And we'll take a peek down, and they have the wall built now. So that area probably will be constructed soon to put the stairs in to go to the basement. But this is going upstairs. Electric is here and here. I don't see any others. There's a nice window there, there, and there. And we're going to be going up these stairs. Okay. Bedroom. And they have the electric done there also. And there's pipe work. And up here, the window needs to be put in, but they do have the black furnace, whatever, kind of ductwork. And water's here. And do a quick turnaround to see the family or the great room. And this is another bedroom. And go down the hallway. All kinds of electrical things here. Up. Down. Okay, then we have another bedroom. And again, the furnace or whatever, pipe work. And then we have what? It's going to be used for a playroom. This is over the garage. And there's pipe work up there also. Tin. Okay, that's the upstairs. That's it for now. Now I'm standing in the playroom and was taking pictures before. Didn't even realize that the furnace upstairs is in. It's all the ductwork going throughout the house. But this is new since we've been here, so. Okay, we'll head on out. November 20, or 19th, the insulators are here. So, we will take a walk inside and see what's going on. Sun's shiny and bright. Dumpster's getting pretty full. And once I'm in the shadow here of this truck, it'll be a little bit better to see. Looks like the brickers got pretty much done here. Got the front done. And along the side here. And we might pick up some voices. Those people are in the back talking. Okay, we got insulation in here. Hello. I take it you're the insulators? Got out now. We're going to walk along the front of the house here and get down to the basement area. attractive. Let's see if we can find a walking path here. And this is the basement area. Yeah, I'll try to get to the back side where we can kind of get a picture up in the air. And now we'll go inside, into the basement. Two panel boxes back there, hot water heater, furnace, lots of wires hanging around, and way out. The progress are going on. Everybody's back to work after lunch. The insulators are doing their thing, the brickers are in back, and the electric company just showed up. And they're going to be running the wires that they have to over to the pole to the house. So things are moving right along. And I think we're going to go ahead and more or less get out of the way because everybody's doing their thing. That's about it for today. Okay, today is Sunday. And it is the 24th. And we're back looking at the house, and we now have a garage door to look at. Really pretty. See if I can pull it in. Got the address up on top here. 128 Cherokee is the name of the street. And it looks like they might possibly be doing some of the stucco on the outside, so we're gonna see what else is happening. Okay, there's scaffolding here. It looks like maybe they're getting ready to do the stuccoing. I'll pull in on it a little bit. It's probably the insulation. Not sure, but okay. And they're going to be stuccoing in this area soon. And we're going to be going in the front door, I think. This is the front door, so we're not going to be able to go in there, but we will climb up here and get into the sun, maybe. Looks like this door will be okay. Yeah, it's open. Okay, the insulation's in. Insulation's helping, I think, too. It's a lot warmer in here.
Yes. A lot warmer.
To kind of show all of this off here, we got insulation everywhere.
With the insulation, it makes the rooms look like rooms.
Like rooms. Oh, I see sink right there. Sink gonna go there. Oh, this back door is open, though.
Oh.
It's probably letting some air in, cold air. Okay, master bedroom's got insulation. Not quite finished. They need to do the ceiling here. And this is the bathroom area. And the laundry area going into the garage. And this is the other side of the garage door. closet's been insulated. And we'll go into the bathroom. Master bath. The ceiling is not done. I'm not sure the ceiling's going to need the insulation. Okay. Lots of stuff has been done. Master bedroom area here. And into the great room. The kitty door is blocked off. We got plastic over it. Jazzy's door. And this is outside the breakfast room. And I think I will do a quick tour upstairs. Front door. And the one room is also insulated. Office, computer room. This is all done here on the stairway. All the way up. Wow, what a ladder. Of course, the ceiling's not done yet. It's going to be interesting to see how they do that. Okay, this room has been completed. Bedroom. Into the great room. Another bedroom. All insulated. The sun comes through there very nicely. And this is the bathroom. Well, I can't get into the playroom where the furnace is, but that's been insulated. Ceiling has not. And the other bedroom. And the ceiling is done in here. Okay. That's pretty much of an update for now. Notice that the fan is just sitting up here, but not sure if it belongs there. Well, doesn't show up real well. It's just sitting right above the bathroom area. I noticed it was going out of the box. And supposedly it's going to go in the hallway here?
Yeah, right.
Oh, I see the marks there, yeah. So at least it's up in the rafters, but not where it should be, apparently. Okay. And this is the way downstairs. Well, to the first floor, not downstairs. Okay, we're in the sunroom now again. Gonna head on out onto the porch. Really quite a nice day. Nice and sunny and bright. Whoops. Back down. Yeah. That's about it for now.
Just got here. Well, got here and did a little work, and I decided to go ahead and shoot some pictures here. And that's the house where we can see it. Looks like they got the poster pillars for the post done, and swing around here to the driveway and going up the driveway, which guy was working here doing some of the rock. I'll walk up there and get some of that. Okay, there's the rock around the trees. He looks like he had to quit and go get more rock because it doesn't look like it's quite enough to finish the job. Okay. You can see he didn't finish the job here. That's the corner by the garage there. And he did a bunch of grading across here. And I'll go around back and see what it looks like back there. And I'm not too good at this. Marianne's a lot better. I think I better shut it off and walk to the back and then record it. I got up here near the end of the porch and I can see the rock that he was putting down. This is what he was talking about, making a two-level here. Oop. Sorry about all that. There's the second level. I'll get down to bottom and maybe we can tell a lot better then. Okay, now there's the porch up on top, and you can see that double level there that he talked about. That looks kind of neat. I like that idea. And come around here and see the wall to the back of the house. It really looks real good. Okay. Yeah, that'll be the back door, the patio car, patio coming out from downstairs. And there's that, and I guess I'll go back up and get the inside. There's the stucco job that they did up there. See if I can zoom in on that a little bit. Oh yeah, that looks nice. Finished product, when it's all done, is really going to look good. Okay. Okay. I'll head upstairs. Okay, coming in here through the garage, and that's the door going through the laundry area. And come around here to the great room. Finally got the wood done so they can put the stone around the fireplace. Looks like the drywall has been busy, but got quite a bit more to go from what I've seen. Archways really look nice. Really dresses it up. I'm going to walk up here, and there's their scaffolding. Doing a lot. Coming around here, back around the fireplace from the sunroom up to looking up. Well, first of all, there's the archway going into the kitchen area, and then where the balconies are going to be up there. The arches make it really just dress it up something real nice. Okay. And come on around here, around by the front door, and then there's their scaffolding, and swing around. And of course, those are the steps, well, the rough steps going up. But the basement going downstairs looks like it's really coming along real good. I'll go upstairs and see if there's anything done up there that's different. They're still putting a lot of drywall up here, though. See, they got their ladders and stuff. Okay, we'll see what it looks like. Well, I'm on the landing here looking down the steps, those makeshift ones, and going back up to the upstairs. And I should be able to just come up here alongside the... I don't know what just happened there, but the battery may not make connection or something. Wow, there's that where the railing's going to go. I'm looking down at the floor and the fireplace and the sunroom area. Really looks nice. Turned around, coming down the hall, and of course the bathroom area. Looks like a lot of the drywall is done there. I got a little bit up on top there. Coming down here the hallway to the left here, another bedroom. Looks like that drywall is pretty well done. A little bit up on top above the window. Okay, swing right around. And, oh yeah, the playroom's not got quite a bit more to go on yet. But I guess it's all getting here. Just takes a lot of time. At any rate, lots of junk on the floor. Okay, that should be about it for today. And I'm going to head back out.
Down to check out the fireplace and show a little progress on the house. It, needless to say, has snowed. Icy. This is the outside. Now we'll head in. Someone must be here. The door, the garage door's open. We have some icicles. It's cold. And we will head in a minute. The furnace is running. You Take a quick inventory here. The garage is full of stuff. Okay, in we go. Okay, we went to see the fireplace. How nice. Very, very nice. This is the master bedroom, and we will duck under here to get into the bathroom and see what they did on this side. Not done yet. Okay. You see the snow outside? And we'll read what that cultured stone it says. Someone's working. I think I'm going to go upstairs and see if I can get pictures of the fireplace from up there, because it's bricked and that's what the man's doing now. The one that's working here. Yeah, I got part of it.
Yeah, well, we don't want to touch the fireplace in the bedroom.
Now, this one was done a few days ago. It's fine. It's done.
Now, on the sides, then that just...
Yeah, see, that's... Jim was talking about, like the one in there, there's actually a wall she can come out with, whatever.
Now, this stone here, that's not going to fall out of there?
Mm-hmm. I would think that she can put it. It is falling out.
Yeah.
Not only is it going to fall out, it did fall out.
Yeah, I just haven't seen that one. That next one up here, I don't know if I lose that one there. It was loose. Maybe not. Yeah.
Boss did this one. I don't know. That's it.
That's looking for deer track. There's something that went through that hill over there. Feels so nice and warm in here now that the furnace is on. This room's pretty cleaned up. Looks pretty good. Okay, I guess we pretty much did a tour here. That brick looks wonderful. And that fireplace.
That, I don't know. That was a...
And that's all the boss...
That was the way the boss said to do it.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, I...
Like I said, I...
The only reason I said that is I just... didn't know how it was done. Well, she was telling me they do it from top down, and I went, ha.
Well, see, you also plaster that with wire. You see this wire right here?
Right, yeah.
You hammer that wire on the wall for...
And I think that's pretty much going to do it for today. I'll kind of get the property line here. And that will do it for now. Today is January 14th, 2003, and I am standing in the kitchen looking into the breakfast room. The drywallers have the house completely drywalled. The garage remains, but we just brought the plasterboard down, so hopefully that will be done in a day or two. And we will do a quick tour. Whoops, we're in the great room. And we will go into the sunroom. And it is sunny. I'm out of breath because I just came up from downstairs. I carried a bunch of tin down. Okay, got the locks in yesterday. This is the kitchen. And I started to work in this front room, decided to do the pictures instead. Another power pack, so maybe I can go ahead. Major cleanup on the first floor has been completed. We got one more piece to take out. This is the computer room and the front door area and the stair area. So what we will do is go on upstairs, and we have not touched a thing here, so it's pretty messy. This is the front bedroom. And as you can see, it's all been plasterboard. Down into the great room. We got a little bit more trash to pick up there, but so this is still the upstairs, the hallway, the bathroom. All done. Okay. Another bedroom. And this is the playroom, furnace room. Let's step in here where we can really see. Drywall and hopefully ready for the tapers. And this is the other bedroom. As you can see, there's lots of stuff. Okay, I'm swinging kind of fast because I'm getting tired. Okay, so we will go straight ahead here and go down to the first floor. Step area. Plasterboard picked up on this level. And the gravel was put out today. I'll see if I can get a better picture from the other side. And there's the kitchen area. This plasterboard we're leaving here because there's such nice full sheets to decide what they want to do with it. But Dale came and did the rock and filled in dirt up against the house here. He's not quite done with it. Be back next week, he said. So, let's see what else we got here. Got the bathroom. Closet. Washer dryer area. Again, you can tell it's all done as far as drywall. Master bedroom. We're leaving this one sheet on the floor here. Just too big to handle and don't know what to do with it. And this is the master bath. And the master closet room. Yeah, kind of dark, but it is all taped. Or not taped, all drywalled. There's one problem that we caught today, and that is this area right here on the fireplace that this brick is coming loose. So that's going to have to be tended to. Like I said, today is December the 14th. Tuesday. Okay, I think that's pretty much gonna take care of it. We'll go out the garage door and show you the garage. The insulators were here yesterday, can you tell? And only part of the garage is done. They are to come back and finish those walls over there. And we have major stuff. Got the drywall in. Just brought 7 new sheets today so they can finish. And that pretty much takes inventory for today. It's getting there. January 30th, 2003. We got in and they're working on the deck, nailing it down. The house has been first coated paint put on it. This is the bedroom. And I will scoot over here. We got the fireplace covered. We'll sneak into the bathroom. We can't walk on this. This is the tile. And the master bed, or off the master bedroom. It goes into the closet. They have the tub down. Well, the shower area. The tub's over here. And they will move on. But the first coat of paint, like I said, has been on. Looking good. Now let's see if we can get into the tile is here in the bathroom. This is the breakfast room tile. It's really looking good. Now we'll see the break room. We got lots of guys working here, so try to get just a little bit of it. Today is February 7th, 2003, and we are down at the house. We were going to come down and help with the spindles and the staircase things, but they're already here. They made the delivery earlier. So anyway, this is the garage, and I'm trying to keep my shoes fairly clean because all the woodwork is in, wood flooring. Okay, so we're going to do a tour here. This is the washer dryer area, and the flooring is down. And we'll go into the bathroom, main floor. Tiles down here. And into the breakfast room. The cardboard's down to help protect the flooring. And the door's going out to the deck, and the deck is complete now. I'm not sure I'm going to be able to open it. Yeah, we can. This is it. It's all screened in. Very cold out here. It snowed yesterday. Yeah, that's really, really nice. The outdoors. And this is Jazzy's door. Needs to be cut yet, but that's where it's going. You can actually hear the snow melt. Okay, back into the breakfast room, and then we'll see the cabinets in the kitchen. This is the kitchen area. Counter in the center. See, the oven is in. This is the hallway we just came through. That takes you down to the master bedroom. And we'll catch that later. The fireplace is on in there, and oh, it is so nice and warm. And from the kitchen, we get into our main entry. This is the family room, great room. The completed fireplace. Those are the windows on the second floor staircase area. Flooring is beautiful. Got my special shoes so I can walk on it. Excuse me. And this is rather full, but this is the sunroom. It's cooperating today. It's got sun. And that door takes you to the outside porch area in front of the house. Turn here and look back into the kitchen area. That's going to have a balcony. The upstairs where the bedrooms are. It is really looking fantastic. Sometimes he thinks he's still the bride again. Basement door. Front tile. Staircase going upstairs. And we have one more floor here. This is the, one more room. This is the front door. One more room on this first floor. This is going to be the computer office area. And we will do the upstairs a little later because the work is going to be. Make our way back to the master bedroom. Hi, Don.
Hello.
This is the master bedroom with the nice fireplace going. And into the bathroom. Okay, shower area. Hot tub, and they have the cabinets in here now. And the door needs to be put on. That's going to be the John area. And this is the fireplace that was on, but now the flame's going out. We have Don turned it off. Anyway, and this is going to be the closet. Huge closet area. Nice doors going from the bathroom into the bedroom. And that's going to take care of the first floor and the improvements. And we will catch the upstairs as soon as possible. I go back.
Seriously, you ought to call the...
Where is he?
Next to the fireplace.
Uh-huh.
Cool. You put this over.
Next to the fireplace. I still don't see him. Okay. Oh, I see him now.
Where did he come out of?
Must come out of the fireplace because it's that hot. Probably.
You're gonna, yeah, go ahead. Got him. Good.
Okay, well, I'll call
Raby Control.
Where are these from?
Those are mine.
Oh.
I'm going to go eat. Okay.
I'm going to go upstairs and finish this film.
I'm sorry. Okay,
after our pet control, we'll go upstairs because the guy that was doing the woodwork said that he is done up here. So we will get a tour. Number one bedroom. Doors on the closet makes it look really finished. And down the hallway. And it's the bathroom. Got the cabinets in. Can't turn a light on because we don't have light yet. And we'll swing around here to the second bedroom. And a nice sunny room. And these closet doors are in also. Okay, now we'll go to bedroom number 3. And we'll swing around and see these doors. And this is the furnace room coming up. And it looks unfinished, which is what it's supposed to be. But the door's on. Okay. Now, that's pretty much the second floor updated.
Well, they used to. I don't know now, it's time to get there.
And we will go down to the first floor. And that's pretty much it for now. I'm gonna call it a day now. Just thought I'd get some outside picture. It is so pretty. And it's just about 3 o'clock, so I'll need to head on back. Things are shaping up really well. So supposedly getting appliances in tomorrow. So it will be ready very shortly. That's about all for today. February 7th, 2003. Monday, February 25th. Don and Carrie are doing their move out of their old house. And as you can see, it's pretty icy. Get that front walk here. And move out of the way.
No pictures, damn it.
Oh, now. This is for later. You'll be glad to have them. Okay.
Got it.
Whoa. Icy, icy. Okay. Moving the... Oh, here I go.
Sorry.
I'm sorry. Okay.
All put on tape.
Oh, yeah, for posterity's sake. The TV. The weather is just so cold. Okay, back in. Do some more. This room's almost empty. Alrighty, we're going to be leaving this old house now. I got one, and we're heading down to Pacific to the new house. Okay, bye old house. Here we go. And we're off.
We're coming in the back way. This is Highway 00 on the way to the new house. See, it's pretty snow covered on the way to Pacific. At least the roads are clean. The windshield's kind of dirty. I think you can see the snow.
And now we reach the subdivision. We got the roads cleaned very well. Whoops.
Got a lot of cinders out. Shift too much.
Okay, we're turning onto their street. Well, not their street, but the hill that leads down to their street. This is Shawnee.
Carrie's not there either.
That's okay. Get close up. Be easier to unload.
That's true.
It's pretty with the snow.
Yeah. Snow all over the house. That's good.
Good insulation.
Yeah.
Okay, now we're on Cherokee. Going up to the house.
And I think I'm going to back up.
Okay.
I'm trying to.
Oh boy. Alrighty, we got into the driveway. It's a bit muddy and snowy. Well, wasn't too good. But anyway, into the garage. And they have got a lot of work done since we had been here the last time. It's really looking good. Let me close that door. Got their washer dryer. The painter was here. I guess they're doing their second coat. They got their shelving all in too, it looks like. Big thing was the kitchen. I can go in there.
Are you taking?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Got a refrigerator and the countertops, the stove. I don't want to get my wet feet on the tile. So I'll just take it from this angle. They got their patio up. It's really looking good. Okay, I guess that's it for now. Okay, got pretty much of everything moved in. Took it all downstairs. And wanted to show the stairway here. It's beautiful. And there's a little bit more woodwork over here going upstairs. They have it covered for now, but it is beautiful. Got the fan up. And this is a different angle of the kitchen. And the television, is it going to stay there? It's just moving day. And maybe I can get the refrigerator here. As you can see, the construction people have their things all over. And the fan in the family room. Now this needs to be corrected. It's not going to stay that high. They have another pole to bring it down. That's pretty much the updates for now. I think we're going to have to head on home. This is the computer room. And this is the way out. Got one more piece to move. Really snowy and cold. But that's it for today. March 6th, 2003. And we came down to the house. We're going to do a little bit of work downstairs and try and get rid of the little nubbins off of the concrete. So, just wanted to record the updates here. Rooms look really nice. They are all painted now. This is kind of a beige brown color. It's in the computer room. Family room. Great room. Whatever. Got the fan lowered. And that was on when we got in. So apparently it's supposed to be. And I guess I may as well swing over to the kitchen area. Looks like everything is in order. Got their chairs. Very nice. I think I got this the last time, but just in case, they do have the knobs on. Okay, and I will do a little turn here, catch the sun area, screen and porch area. And it is snowy outside. I'm standing in the breakfast room. Okay, bathroom. Da-da! The bathroom has its things in here. Mirrors, cabinet, wash basin, toilet paper holder. I'm not sure if the closet has anything in it. Just a little bit of shelving in there. Can't really focus in on. There it is. A little bit of shelving. And I think last time I had the washer dryer too. And then we're going to come into the master bedroom. And it's different because the painters are done. Looks like a big, huge mirror. Color's really pretty. The fireplace and into the master bath, which is all done in glass. And they have the tub uncovered. Very nice. The lighting's up. I'll do a quick turn here to the closet. Whoops, wrong switch. The lights help somewhat. Okay. Make sure everything's off. Okay. A lot of daylight coming in. It looks like the lights are on. Well, they are here in the kitchen, but these were on when we came in. And the TV. And the sunroom. Really beautiful room. The futon. And even have the little greeneries up. Looking good. Okay, now, got to go downstairs and get some work done. And you know what I just spotted? Jazzy's been here. That's our little toy. Okay, now, like I say, downstairs, got to get some work done. We won't bother going up. Show what we're going to do here. Take these things out. That's about it for now. Hopefully we'll get some of this done. Okay, we got some of the walls done. Not a complete job. We didn't do that one because all the stereo equipment. But got this one done. And then we'll swing around to the back side. Bob's still putting in some cement kind of stuff. She finished up here. And he's doing it over there. And this is one of the walls that we got done. And the back wall. And that was only like probably 3.5 hours. Time consuming. It will be done. And that's pretty much the tour for today. March 30th. And we're down at the house. And we're going to go inside the garage. And Bob's got his new saw he's trying out. I'm going to get pictures of your new saw.
Never been used. Sparkling stainless surface.
And then we'll see it in progress later.
Okay.
Alrighty. I'm going to get some pictures of your floor here. Looks good in the sun. Where are you, Jazzy? There's Jazzy. Hi, Jazzy. Say hello. Hello. Such a pretty kitty. And we got the nice little floor going on here that was finished. And last night, Dan and Carrie finished the kitchen floor with the new coat. We did it. It's so it's nice and shiny and sealed. And they're going to be working in the bathroom today and hopefully finish that up. There goes Jazzy. So for now, that's it. The kitchen table has just been put in and we find a new hiding spot. There's Jazzy. Hi, Jazz. Smile. Ooh, she's looking mean at me. Okay, so this is the breakfast area. Okay, we're going to go outside and show some progress here. I'm fixing up the front steps. Stabilizing them. And most of the work has been done in the garage today. And we did the cleaning on, you know, the bathrooms and kitchen area. So we will go in. And the mantle's on the floor. We'll take a look at it. We got the kitchen clean. Should get the bathroom too, because we did clean that. It's glowing. Okay. Okay, we're going to show off the windows.
What's going on? What's happening?
Look how dusty that job was.
Yeah.
Alrighty, sun's shining too. See, the perfect ending for a perfect day.
I need to get trim on the